Sir Queen Reacts, and today we are getting to Pony Shenanigans Volume 5. So back at Pony Shenanigans. Don't really have anything to say in the intro. This is the fourth video I'm doing today, and after this, hopefully I'll edit one of the videos at least. And then, I'll start putting them up as soon as I can. Of course, one of them is going to be Friendship is Witchcraft. And that means I'm going to have to... Actually, I don't know about this one, but that likely means I'm going to have to wait for that one to get unblocked, because I don't want to release that until I release the other stuff, too. I don't want to release anything else until I release that, too. So, yeah. Because I always do my videos in order. But, you know, sometimes I just like to put out all four videos at a time. Got nothing else to say about this, so we're just going to get right into it. Shout out to Luffy. I've kind of been in some of his streams just to hang out, so it's pretty fun. And, get started in 3, 2, 1.
I now declare this frickin' idiot convention open!
Onward. Upward. Backward mentally. Sounds right. It's time for Pony Shenanigans Volume 5.
Our shenanigans are cheeky and fun.
Yeah, I mean, his shenanigans are cruel and tragic.
There's some not shenanigans at all, right?
Yeah, so this is perfect.
I swear to God, I'll pistol whip the next guy
that says shenanigans.
Hey, Farva, what's the name of that restaurant you like with all the goofy shit on the walls and the mozzarella sticks?
You mean shenanigans?
No. Knock you out, Griff.
Nice. More red versus, red versus blue.
Kind of bad person.
Bad person.
Oh.
Sarge. I'm not sure Griff knows what he's talking about.
Griff doesn't know what he's talking about, eh?
So this is after after he watched season 4. Nice. They should have done the thing what they were doing, because it's pretty much the same thing. Wow.
Who wants cookies?
Me.
That's ridiculous. Of course it wasn't me. Marijuana is a memory loss drug, so maybe you just don't remember.
I would remember.
Well, how could you if it just erased your memory?
That's not how it works.
Now, how do you know how it works?
Okay, I'm interviewing you. You said that I'd be conducting the interview when I walked in here. Now, exactly how much pot did you smoke?
All of it.
Suddenly, I am feeling closer to God.
Okay.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish
your girlfriend
was free like me? Don't you?
I told you, Haruhi. Can't find it.
Oh.
We don't have Dennis in Japan. Can't find it. I got my tooth hanging out like, nah. Can't find it. Yeah, let me bust your tooth out and see if you and I can't find it.
A minute. What are you doing sleeping in my bed?
I've been so lonely. That's why.
Lonely? When a woman is lonely, she seeks comfort. So what does this mean? You want to fuck or what?
The Vindication Angel Curse Buster BC monikers television and movies for profanity.
And thought I should use this. Are you codfish? Come over here and lick my banana bread.
I'm here to kick ass and drink cups of tea. And I'm all out of tea.
Wow. Oh.
Dragon, dragon, dragon balls. We've got chicken
I feel like I always have to ask, is this Beastie Boys? Because it only ever sounds like Beastie Boys. And I've been wrong.
I need to apply my makeup.
God, you are such a slut.
Yeah, well, yeah. You're really small. Look at you down there. You're like Smalley McSmall. That's your name.
Wow.
You ask me if I have a God complex? Let me tell you something. I am God.
Yeah, I thought so. Not sure what the song is. Yeah, I don't know what song that was. Sonic Rainbow. Wow.
Rainbow Dash, that's not funny.
Yeah. Oh, and now we read real fast. Is you the science and math black doctor? I love that.
Where exactly did he get the bike?
He stole it.
Right, that's what I thought. You know, I don't think we're gonna be going down the road with Black Doctor.
Really? Damn it!
Okay, I love this video.
Go ahead.
It's called Jewtown.
Yeah.
Too many lesbos. Nope. What's the deal with
Mexican shit? Oh, tip.
You're gonna be the
best of
tonight. Nigga, you gay.
Yeah.
I like animals. Maybe I'd be a vet.
An evil vet?
No, maybe like work in a petting zoo.
An evil petting zoo?
You always do that!
We're here! We're queer! Get used to it!
You do this every year! We are used to it!
South Park?
South Park.
Do you have problems with dialects? Order Colin Mockery's Guide to Dialects in Different Countries. You get French? Hello!
Yeah.
Spanish? Hello! Indonesian? Hello!
How many people want to kick some ass?
That's amazing.
Oh my God.
Who is she? God, I could strangle her all night long.
Well, that's not healthy.
Family Guy?
That's the first place I
yeah.
go to.
I was dancing with a woman who told me she had a yeast infection.
George Carlin.
Give me a fucking loaf of bread.
Gotta love George Carlin. George Carlin.
Nigga, you gay.
Yeah.
Lousy teachers trying to palm off our kids.
Simpsons.
But Dad, by striking, they're trying to affect a change in management so that they can be happier and more productive.
Lisa, if you don't like your job, you don't strike. You just go in every day and do it really half-assed. That's the American way.
Yeah. You sex a thing. I haven't heard this song in a long time.
Oh no, oh no.
Yo, yo, yo,
oh no, you
don't know what this song is.
Sucker tried to blame me, but you never paid me, never. Oh no, you didn't.
Sounds like a four chord song though.
You will be running forever. Oh no, you didn't. Until I get my vengeance, I will never end this mayhem. Oh no, you didn't. I'm a mercenary, you ain't got a prayer, you owe me. Oh no, you didn't.
Seems to fit well.
Don't tell me. We're about to go over a huge waterfall.
Yep.
Sharp rocks at the bottom.
At first, new groove.
Bring it on.
Stick.
Yeah.
Pick up that stick. Slowly.
Obviously.
And carefully now. Agitate the hell out of this snake!
Oh, hell no.
Yeah, it sounds super dangerous, but I'm sure. I've done dangerous stuff before, and I've always come out fine, both physically and...
Loose?
Mentally.
Quiet
yeah.
Drum, always gone.
Song fits, don't know it though. It sounds like a Zeppelin riff. A riff. Sounds like a Zeppelin riff. What song though? Is it House of the Holy?
Oh God, I killed him! I won't go back to prison, but butthole can't shake that abuse!
Wow. Don't have my beloved mustache clean off. Wait a minute.
Nigga, you get.
Knew it.
Yeah, well, at least I'm not adopted.
I was waiting for it.
Just say sorry. Did I touch a nerve? Why don't you run home and cry to mommy? Oh, that's right.
You can't. One.
Your overconfidence is your weakness, and your faith in your friends.
Oh, so this is after Tyrek too.
What the hell are you talking about? I'm the only fighter here. I know, but I couldn't resist the Star Wars.
Are you a fighter?
I was a young boy that had big plans.
Green Day. Don't know the song, but it sounds like him. White Stuff. The White Stuff. The White Stuff.
Just shut up and have sex with me.
No.
Okay.
Because I strongly suspect that you're a guy.
Well, I wow. strongly suspect that you're a faggot.
Stop your useless talking and start fighting! I'm not getting any younger! It's not like you can get any older. What was that, you little shit bag? Oh, nothing.
Holy shit. No idea what that was. Anyway, this brings me back. Nice. Yeah, where is it going?
No more cancer. God, you are one of the worst Los Angeles ever.
Wow.
Like those ones that molest kids.
Okay, because that's what I thought it was going.
Oh, come on.
Wow.
Door, I shall now defeat you with my superior mental mind powers.
I love New York City. Oh, yeah. New York City. I love New York City. Oh, yeah. New York City.
I fucking love Andrew WK.
There's no expressions on your face. I hope that someday you will let me go. Release me from my dirty cage.
Sound like Soundgarden. I don't think it is. Or is it Alice in Chains? It's what, maybe a grunge band of some sort, but I don't know. Sounds like grunge.
I've seen a lot of dragons in my time, but that one takes the cake.
And he probably ate it too.
Ate it too. Not sure where that's from, but I kind of predicted that. Nah, she dead now. Okay, credits. That was pretty good. Oh. Wait. Soulja Boy, Very Obvious, The Office, Avenue Q. Conversation, a little more action, please. I knew it, that's what it was. I just couldn't tell if it was that one song from Echo Shingo's one. Because Zach from pointed that out for his reaction. Oh, and Sam Clapp, that's what that was. See, it wasn't Beastie Boys. I'm always wrong on that. Oh, why does KG know? Let's get rid of it. Wasn't that Black Eyed Peas? That was someone who did a parody of it. Hot Chocolate, you said to me. Green Day. Weird Al. That's what I thought that was. Didn't remember who did it, but yeah. Ed, Ed, and Eddie. Edge WK. Elvis. Oh man, it's gone. Alright, so that was a pretty good one. Yeah, maybe I didn't get too many of the references, but I think there were some areas where I really got the references. Like, mostly song-wise, but I also got some of those skits. Like, what's it called? The Why Did Skits in the Block? Black Doctor. I'm pretty sure that was them, right? Jewtown. Too many of those bills. What's the deal with Mexican Day? It's great. Yeah, it wasn't a long one either. It was just 14 minutes, so that's pretty average so far. And I believe he did say that these get longer over time, so yeah, I'm fine with that. Shorter videos, though, they can upload faster. But yeah, I think I'm fine with like doing the 20, like around 20 minute ones. I already do 20 minute videos anyways, so not really that much of a big deal for me. Just, I'd have to upload it before I go to sleep. Anyways, I don't know why I'm talking about that, but this is a pretty good one. Yeah, not really much else to say, so yeah, do the commentary. God bless, stay safe, have a nice day, and as always, goodbye.